and talking about baseball. Let's get upstairs, Roger D.
It's so bittersweet, Raj. This is the final summer job edition for BT.
Last day of August. Here we go.
Here we are, batter up, Roger Peterson. It's all about you, my friend.
I'm going to step back.
Home plate.
So home plate.
What's going to go wrong here? Now, hang on.
Wait.
This is what my dream job was. Now batting, Dina Pulies.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, here we go.
Don't swing. Don't hurt me.
No.
Okay, bunt.
Yeah.
So my
dream job, I love baseball, right? My dream job was to be the announcer at the Rogers Center.
And Tim's got the job right now. Tim Langdon, he was great. He tolerated me coming in there. And we're coming in with Matt and DJ Jed, who work in the booth with him.
Hold on.
I got to make the announcements.
During
in the game.
Actual Jays
in
game.
In the game.
This we got to see.
Take a look.
Batter up.
Now batting. I'm ready for this.
Tim, do you ever get bored being up here? Like, do you ever go, eh?
No. I got to be honest, there are days where I don't know if I want to go to work today, and then you stop and go, what do you do for a living? Okay, I can do this, sir. And away we go. So.
Any tips for me for the third inning? What can I, what should I do? Should I read?
Make sure you know the names.
That's always good.
And beyond that, have fun.
I'm scared, hopeless right now about doing this.
You know what? It's good. I mean, I've had nerves that I can remember three times. Two opening days and one, well, both have been opening, but my first game as well.
What would be the perfect announcement for you walking up to the batter's box? What would you want to hear with your name?
The man, the myth, the legend.
The man, the myth, the legend?
Yeah.
You could be.
I could be. The man in the glasses. I love that. The man behind the glasses.
So there can I say that if you're up in the third inning, the man in the glasses?
Yeah.
All right, done.
I think my name, number, and position is pretty cool with me.
Just low key.
Yeah, low key.
Here to play baseball, that's it.
Here to have fun.
Cutter gets him.
Second baseman number one, Ozzie Albies.
Ball four.
First baseman number five, Freddie Freeman.
Third baseman number 20, Josh Donaldson.
A little too quiet on that one.
All right, we're going to trade chairs.
Let's do it.
Kevin Biagio.
Okay. All right, what are we doing here?
And the clock is at 25?
Yep.
Okay.
Now batting number 11, your shortstop, Bo Bichette. Your third baseman, number 27, Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
This is fun.
Your designated hitter, number 44, Rowdy Tellez. Your right fielder, number 15, Randall Grichuk.
All right, how'd I do? For a rookie, I give you 8 out of 10.
Woo-hoo,
that was very well done. You had projection, you had intensity, you had enthusiasm.
I'm a hometown guy. I love the Jays.
There you are.
Can I fill in when you're off?
You better ask the boss.
Maybe like January I can fill in for you?
That's a good one. Absolutely, January.
Beautiful, man. Thank you, Tim.
Number 7, center fielder, Roger Peterson.
Yes, Roger, hits it out of the park.
That is as close as I will get to the major leagues.
Home run.
That was great fun sitting up there. Best seat in the house, I think Tim has. He's been doing it for about 15 years, so he's called more than 1,000 games, and he loves it. He says, I love coming into work every day.
You did a great job. Were you nervous?
Scared, because you talk for a living, and you say, you don't want to screw it up.
Yeah,
and
you did a great job.
So we decided, on baseball, he said you have to treat it with respect. So the announcements are very straight and somber and sober and all that. For BT, we don't need to do that, right?
No.
Are we ready for our starting lineup?
Instead of a diamond, we're diamonds in the rough, and here's our home plate, quite literally.
You're going to step away from the home plate?
She can read you like a book. Don't mess with her, baby. It's Melanie!
Yes, nice, and heels too, Mel.
Batting number two, he loves to spin a tune after dark, and he's known to slam it out of the park. Downtown, Evil Brown.
All right, I'm a lefty.
Oh, wow.
We're behind, no swinging.
Nice.
She calls it like she sees it. She's the mean, mean weather machine who will predict your future and ours. Natasha. But not least, she takes you through traffic, but can she drive this one home? Oh, Henry! Oh, yes!
Yeah.
I'm just going to point out they don't do that in baseball. They would kill you if you did that. But what a great seat, though. And they just have so much fun over there.
Go Jays! Go team! That wraps up.
Don't go summer, though. Summer stay.
Summer jobs. 2019. We all had a blast.
More on BT coming up after the
Go deep.
You guys.